Thank you, Lord, for this day. As hard as it was to get up, God, we still thank you for yet another day. Some of us are getting ready for work and we don't know what's waiting on us. So as we listen to today's devotional, correct the posture of our hearts. Fill us up with your spirit. Lord, deposit something in us to take to our workplace that we will change the atmosphere, God. I thank you, God, for your power, God, and that you fight for us, so therefore we fight differently, God. And I ask that you go before us, God. Set it up, Lord. Change our hearts. Change the hearts of the people that we come in contact with, God. Put it on our hearts to respond right to things that are wrong, God. Be with us so we can be better examples to people who don't act like you, God. Remind us that they are your children just as we are, and that we have to love them as you love us. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Your tears are just temporary relief. Your tears are just a release of the pain. Just a release of the pain.
I'm
hold on. You got to hold on. You got to hold on. You and you and you and you and you and you and you. Brand new day. It's a dream. He's gonna wipe.
He's gonna wipe.
He's gonna wipe. He's gonna wipe. All of our tears away. I just wanted to leave that with you. I wanted to leave that with you tonight.
I won't have to cry no more.
I won't have to cry
no more.
I
won't have to cry no more.
When I reach
myself in the mirror. Religion looking back at me. I threw my hands in the air, and the law. wash me through, create in me a clean. Worship you, change me, oh God, make me more like you, change me, oh God, wash me through and through, just create in me a clean. You mean it? Change me. Whatever's not like you, Lord, I want you to. From the inside out. Remember this.